The national chairperson of the NRM Women's League, Lydia Wanyoto, believes that once women are empowered with IT skills, they can fully advocate for their rights and find market for their products since the world has moved to the digital era.
In terms of technology, we'd like to call upon women in Uganda to up the game of training in technology, not to fear sciences, because that's where the world is leading and that's where business is, that's where advancement is going.
That in public universities, the girls now are more or less equal in numbers in accessing higher education. I want also to congratulate the president because he has been one of the champions trying to encourage girls to join science and technology in schools, to take up science and technology. So we feel is really been an example to the opportunities for girls in education.
She was speaking during a news conference at the NRM Secretariat in Kampala in preparation for the Women's Day celebrations that will take place on the 8th of this month. Leaders asked the government to address gender inequality and other factors affecting women and girls, pointing out domestic violence, female genital mutilation, poverty and teenage pregnancies.
The said constitution has enshrined affirmative action for women and other marginalized groups, especially in all of all people who are barred from discrimination that are premised on gender. I wanted to give a quick example that women can easily up their gains in business, especially in the digital space, in businesses that they have traditionally excelled in, such as the hospitality industry.
We are able to run our own businesses. We are able to run some organizations. So let the men support their own girl children. They support also their wives to be able to be better women of Uganda.
Wanyoto emphasized the need for women to work together in a bid to overcome challenges they face. She says transforming the economic status of women will help the country hit middle income status and result in general socio-economic transformation. Report by Juliet Namuwaya for the news.